Today we got the On The Run 071 Cold Sweat Marker. The Cold Sweat Marker is filled with the hard to buff ink and bitium. It comes with a 20mm T-shaped nib. It's good for wide tags or calligraphy writing. Nice On The Run branding on the lid right there. The Cold Sweat also comes in the 171 mini version. Also comes with a 20mm nib, but both are easily interchangeable with the 15mm nib. All right, so the cold sweat marker. I think a lot of people got something wrong with this marker. I think maybe they think that because the bitium is inside the marker, that means that the marker itself lasts longer or has more staining power. But the fact of the matter is, the bitium is not for that. The bitium is for the color. It's strictly for the color, not for the staining power in it. Some people might get that wrong. And I think one guy even said it was a gimmick or something, but I think that maybe they just didn't understand what the advertisement was. It's not so much about the permanency of it, but the bitium is for the color, to get that dark black or even that reddish brown kind of tint color that it has. That's what this is for. That's what it's advertising when they talk about bitium in the marker, not how permanent or staining power or stain power that it has. So I like it.